All that shit? Chop, what you been eating? I gotta get a regimen for your ass. Oh, hey!
Hey.
What you doing here? I mean, I'm real glad you're here. Come here.
I can't stay.
What's up, babe?
But it's Lamar.
What that fool want now?
It's your best friend. He's your best fucking friend.
For real. My best friend. My homeboy, right? My nigga. Man, fuck you. I mean, not like that, man. But no, he ain't. He just another nigga from the hood. Him, stretching all the motherfucking clowns. All he wanna do is drag a motherfucker down and live in the past.
And this is the future? A big empty house with nobody who gives a fuck about you.
Well, shit, it works for me, it can work for you, babe.
I'm getting married, Franklin, to a doctor, not a murderer.
Then what the fuck you doing here, Tanisha?
I'm worried about Lamar, you gotta help him, Franklin.
Man, that shit is old.
Oh, I'm a legitimate businessman now, sister. I'm a CEO, an investor, I'm a Illuminati, I'm a fucking moron, nigga. You a phony fuck.
What?
I ain't saying you gotta marry the fool. I'm saying he's about to get killed over that deal you and him put on with... Stretcher set him up.
Fuck, man. My whole fucking life I've been looking after this motherfucker and paying the price afterwards. Fuck.
Well, at least do it one more time, Franklin, for me.
For you? For you and your doctor?
I love you and Lamar. We grew up together, but this life ain't for me, and you knew that. You ain't changing. I don't care how many cars you own, how many apartments you own. I don't care how many diamonds you put in your ear. It ain't for me, not done bad or done good.
Babe, look, I'll change.
No, you won't, and that's fair enough, but at least respect what you do, who you are. If you let that idiot die, you a bigger asshole than I thought. Look, he's going up to some sawmill near Polito Bay. Ugh, you do what you gotta do.